People say America's a Christian country. Yeah, maybe on paper, but it's humanist in practice. Okay, we can all agree on this. Okay, and the way we can prove this is through the media, through what's being fed to us daily in pop culture and in Hollywood. You know, all this stuff has to get clearance to be made. For someone to drop, you know, $50 million on a film, there's a whole lot of clearance that has to go by. You think they're going to put all that money into something godlike or something moral, something Christian? I highly doubt that. What did they seem to put all their money and focus into? Debased, degenerate, low-down, low-level, base-level garbage. And yeah, they'll dress it up. They'll sprinkle it with sugars and spice and all of that to make it fun and make it cute. But a lot of this stuff is dark at its base. And this is what's creating the American culture. Those of you that aren't believers, secular individuals, you can't deny any of this stuff. That's the great part about this. You don't even have to be a believer to say these things and to be right in when you're saying them. Because even the secular humanist has to admit that the secular humanist worldview is bringing society to a close and fulfilling all of the plans of those in power. The new world will come about only through this religion of secular humanism. This religion of scientism and this religion of anti-Christ, anti-God, anti-morality, anti-truth. In other words, this postmodern worldview that we're being sold, being conditioned into believing.